Here we go, 1954. This would have been a real hot rod back in the day. Got the hot rod black on it. Got the stack on the carburetor. This is Shelby on the valve covers. Anyway. And nice touches on the inside, you know, crystal ball freaking shifter knob. It's a, you know, 4-speed or 5-speed, probably 4-speed. Full gauges. This looks like the old style hot rod to the max, man. People coming down from up north too, man. See that? Sucker flies.